Former minister and educationalist Joyce Mpanga's life was defined by a list of firsts, as well as her incredible resilience and humility. Before she breathed her last on Saturday morning, Mpanga had helped to break down barriers for women in Uganda, who are expected to grow up taking care of their parents and siblings, and upon getting married, their husbands and children. Mpanga was aged 90 when she breathed her last on arrival at Kampala Hospital after waking up with chest pain. Born on 22nd January 1934 to Athanasio Sewanyana, a Uganda chief, Joyce Mpanga was a trailblazer and a woman of many firsts, who served in high-profile positions in the education sector, central government, and Buganda Luchiko. Mpanga studied at Ndeje High School, Gayaza High School, and Makere College. She graduated with a Bachelor of Arts in Sociology from London in 1953 to 1957. Mpanga was one of the first women to be nominated for the Legislative Council in 1960, as Parliament was then known. She was the first female lecturer in the Faculty of Education at Makerere University between 1964 to 67. Mpanga was Gayaza High School's first African deputy headmistress in 1962 to 64. In politics, she was among the first female legislators Uganda had. Mpanga helped to start the Forum for African Women Educationalists together with other African women ministers, who attended the World Conference on Education for All in Jomtien, Thailand in 1991. At the end of that conference, they all held hands and promised that they would start universal primary education by the year 2000. The late Mpanga was married to the former Buganda Kingdom Solicitor General and later Attorney General, the late Andrew Frederick Mpanga. Frederick died of pancreatic cancer in 1975, leaving her widowed at a young age of 41. In 2020, Mpanga spoke to Tony Owana on the Senior Citizen Show on Urban TV. In the interview, she explained how she wanted to be a nurse, but later changed to become a teacher.
Kayanja stayed for quite a long time with us inspecting, but I think there was a disease of some kind in Ichibabu, vet disease, so he stayed for a long time. So almost every evening we were talking. He said, "You told me you want to be a nurse." And I said, "Yes. I think you better change and become a teacher."
And he talks to Baganda?
No.
Or he was also expressing?
He was also expressing.
An expert opinion.
And then, of course, his daughter Solomi was in Gayaza with me and we were friends. And he said, I also want your friend to become a teacher. Mm-hmm. Then gradually I changed to teacher. So by the end of the school certificate, I did not want to go into medical school. Mm-hmm. I wanted to go into a teacher training. I then fortunately got a place at Makerere University. It was a university college at that time.
The late Joyce Mpanga will be laid to rest on Thursday 23rd, 2023 at their burial grounds in Maya along Kampala-Masaka Road. Report compiled by Umar Kashaka for the news.